kingdom of God is within you. Luke chapter 17 verses 21. When you open your eyes, except yourselves, you can see everything. By the end of the day, you are tired of seeing and seeing everything except yourself. Jesus Christ said, "Kingdom of God is within you." When you can get a chance to discover the kingdom of God within you, just sit alone from your busy life. Calm your mind by just observing your breath. Let the mind keep on be observing the feel of the breath coming out from your nostril, and slowly the storm within you calms down. Now you slowly start reading the gospel of just only one incident and reflect in silence. And this word will become the mirror when you can see yourself. One sentence in the gospel, what Jesus spoke, is enough to empower you. Where every other power which were ruling you can be suppressed. Else, Bible is just a printed book in your house.